Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing more Sonic Boom, and we gotta go here. Wow, that one didn't even get a cutscene. The door just opened. The blue one had his whole cutscene. They put it all in and spit it back out. And this one was just like, here's the door. Whoa.
They're avoiding the Zelda issue of overhyping every single chest and every single dungeon ever.
By just making it look bad.
It's always gonna be the same length every time. No exceptions.
Why do I even fucking try to get
you
coins?
Live for this.
So you said there was a patch to this?
Yeah, okay, yes. So
they patched out Knuckles.
Thanks, elevator. Yeah, so there was a big patch that came, and one of the biggest ones you can tell is there's a yellow arrow all the time now, pointing you in the direction you need to go, because they realize that babies are too dumb.
Oh, and, that looks gross.
It does look gross. It also shows up when you're playing levels like the first level.
Whoa. I imagine like a California speed style.
Whoa.
Stop loading characters, chill.
Not only that, it loads over character models, I think.
The arrow? Yeah, it just loads over everything.
Wow. On the front. I bet you, if anything, that was because it was put in later. So they just like said, fuck it, and yeah.
I totally have pictured like the like old like Dreamcast style, like here's a green arrow floating in the corner of the screen that points in a direction. It's literally just, here's a waypoint. Like a Halo HUD.
So that pervert wants our help?
The hippo?
I see you're in the market for a boat.
We can walk on water.
I am in no position to sell you one.
Okay.
What I can do is offer you a deal. This boat isn't working. It needs parts, and there are a lot
of spare
parts around.
On water, or is the water not...
That's the fastest water I've ever seen.
Wait, does he have a tattoo of Sonic on him?
It's not even slightly affecting the boat.
No, that's a merman.
All right, we have a deal.
A mer-chog.
This is a terrible place to dock a boat.
Good thing he has a four-player boat.
That boat's clipping through the dock.
Yeah, good thing this boat has four seats on it.
That boat's clipping through the dock. In its stationary location that it's always at.
Yeah.
Let me see.
God damn it. Or maybe it's not. It's so close.
Oh, like right at that corner?
Yeah,
no, there's
right,
space.
That's still definitely
right
not how you store a boat.
I don't.
You
well,
need to, you need to
considering
tie it,
you
need
don't
to tie
cut
it
wood in a circle for a boat, no, that's not how.
You need to tie it off. You need padding that should be rocking everywhere. You see how fast that river's going? That's not cool.
Wait, did everyone just fly from the sky
this
just now?
It's not a good
this
maintenance.
This game is so hard to keep track of like the bad things going on in it that sometimes you just have to.
We start
move
talking
on
over each other about three different problems happening at once.
Like the one where Knuckles has to do all this.
So he can dig in this, I assume, because that's he can't climb on that because it's in the ground.
Whoa. Whoa, Knuckles, you
well,
wanna...
Have they established this before? Oh! What?
What? That was awesome, actually.
I don't have a connection in my head of the sequence of actions that just happened here.
That was actually awesome. It's
that
like...
was not a logical progression. You dug in the ground and then the wall exploded with robots.
Oh man, I like this. This is the coolest move now. Come here, bird.
What is my life?
Come here. Uppercut!
First of all, Knuckles is the best character, right? Like, he can just tunnel underground at, like, normal walking speed.
Yeah.
He's a pretty strong guy,
pretty
guess.
Fucking crazy.
Ow.
He can also climb on walls while breaking rocks with his bare hands, which is pretty nuts.
Well, when it comes to, like, brute strength, yeah, Knuckles is just on par.
He's like Superman that can't fly. Like, he's got ridiculous strength.
He could fly before.
Yeah, they ripped that away. This was the kryptonite. That's what all the red stuff is.
They felt too bad about making him way better than everybody else.
Otherwise, they're like, hey, we can jump a few times. And Sonic can...
Oh.
Jesus walk, basically, is his power.
Oh,
okay.
Up! Oh, they can
they
still
can
hit me
hit
underground?
Underground?
That doesn't even make sense.
Wait.
You should be invincible underground. At least invincible to lasers.
Okay, thanks.
You drowned. I'm glad this battlefield take... I'm glad that drowning had no effect on this combat.
I guess I'm supposed to be right here.
Just hang out. You can't dig in that spot. Can you? Maybe if you wait for the fight to end? It looks like a dig spot. It's specifically shaped like that.
These robots waited 1,000 years for this ambush.
Is there a reason for all these Knuckles pits? Like, do they serve an actual function, or are they just here to be weird?
I don't know.
I don't see a connection between them and anything else.
It's like they're there to just say, hey, have you thought about tunneling?
So you fell down and died midway through a fight into the water, and then just respawned, and you were in the same part of the fight. So, like, your death had no...
Oh, shit.
It had no effect, except for maybe costing you some parts?
It cost me parts and rings.
But the rings are meaningless, because they only result in you dying, which we just established doesn't do anything, so... It's just the parts, which also don't affect progression, they're just... there?
Well,
but we're also drowning in them so much.
They do affect progression, because you need them to build stuff that can...
But you don't need them to beat the game, as far as we can tell.
Yeah.
Because all the stuff that we need to do to progress is connected to runes, so...
We'll try it again.
So, like, there's, like... There basically just isn't a penalty for dying, I guess.
Okay.
Do you need a shovel?
Oh, God.
Because it's not the Knuckles color, so he's not allowed to.
Oh, wait.
Does the... Maybe the other arrow is pointing? Oh, yeah. There's two other arrows.
Yes.
They're pointing all to the dig spots.
Ah, well, he said they said one more to go. Maybe you just have to go to each of the dig spots and clear out the monsters. And for some reason, the waypoints don't go away. That's a floating bouncer. Look at the bouncer in the water.
Bouncer?
Yeah, the bounce pad that's above the water that you were using to get here. Look at that real quick. It's just floating. It's not attached to a cliff.
No.
Whoa!
It's just in the air.
Oh, that's so far away from the rock. Oh, God. God, why?
And I guess, like, that was the trajectory that made... No, because the trajectory never makes sense.
No.
So they could have just put it anywhere.
You just don't go in the direction the pads face.
Well, there's two arrows. There's three arrows now, yeah. So there must be multiple?
We already went to that dig site.
I think you're supposed to go to each dig site and just kill everything there. Great. And for some reason, the ones that you've been to don't go away. Because they said one more to go a second ago. When you were at the... And I think that
do
was
I just
the,
have to grab robot parts at each individual dig site?
Your goal is to clear out the enemies. Oh. Or maybe it is clear out the robot parts. That's dumb, though, because robot parts is a currency you always have.
Yeah, but it might be saying, like, well, now you have enough parts.
Now they're arbitrarily saying that those are special robot parts of those three locations, like a WoW quest.
I think they're making sure you don't not have enough. You know?
I guess.
It's dumb. It could easily just be two things.
Keith,
I have a quest where
I'm
you can go get rope. Yeah, I know.
That this is a dumb thing.
Like, it should be two things. Like, here's a raft I can repair with robot parts. Here's a place where you can get robot parts. So, like, you can go get robot parts if you need them, but also just proceed otherwise would be the smart way of handling things.
Which is
how I can end a lot of sentences here. Is the throw really the smart method?
Thanks for helping, Amy.
Yeah, it gets all of them.
She's just hanging.
Okay, yeah, I guess defeating every robot in the place gave us parts.
Yeah, fuck you, you don't get to open that chest. You have to run all the way
back.
Oh,
come on!
Yeah, exactly.
Grinding is mandatory.
Mandatory grinding. Even if you come prepared.
Oh, you thought you could get parts? Fuck you.
Just imagine, like, preparing for a boss in Final Fantasy, and you're totally set to fight it, but then you get there, and they're like, alright, now grind for two levels. And there's just a progress bar of, like, this is how much experience you need to get to gain two levels from now. Just no matter what. That's what just happened. Oh, Sonic Team. Not Sonic Team. Do you know who did this?
Big Red Button.
Big Red Button.
Big Red Failure.
Big Red.
So, Sega should have pressed the Big Red Button.
Wait, so we did all this and he's just like, yeah, you can have my boat now.
Alright, cool.
Wait, can't Sonic walk on water? Oh yeah, we
already
talked about
that. That's
what
I said when we got here.
Yeah,
why are we taking a boat?
Oh, we need a boat to take everyone with us.
They just magically appear anyways. What the fuck
but
is
I mean,
continuity?
This is the
what is this Lord of the Rings bullshit?
It does look like that.
That's been there the whole time.
They need swords.
Oh yeah,
that is a big gold ring.
It's been there.
I know. I'm just like in the title screen. There's like those statues.
I know. I'm just imagining you saying it as like in all time, like throughout Sonic history. There's always been these two statues.
Why hasn't Robotnik taken that giant golden ring by now?
Because it doesn't have Chaos Emeralds on it.
Yeah, but like,
Knuckles driving?
It could fund his science grants. Like,
I can't even change character.
You can use the bumpers to change. Oh, there you go.
Wait, what?
Yeah, so that's like a air, and then one's fire.
So
and
each
then
character
one's...
has an elemental attack.
Yeah, fire, ice, air.
How
water.
Do you use
but
it?
But why don't they all just shoot?
She's hard to shoot.
Oh,
they should just all shoot all the time. Have some agency.
Okay, there's no like energy.
What are
bar.
We doing? Were you just aiming with one stick or something?
Fire.
What?
Okay.
It didn't even burn down, it just exploded.
Oh, what? I hit a rock and it killed me?
No.
Or not killed me, but...
But, yeah.
Wow, aiming's kinda
wow,
bad.
Seeking missiles. What?
How did
what
this...
What the hell? Oh, you destroy the hives themselves. Okay. What is happening?
You know that bullet hell game? Sonic Boom?
What? I mean, it sounds like the name of a bullet hell game. They just have a picture of a jet on it instead. But what?
I can't even aim this properly.
This is such a weird visual.
This is so hard to aim, by the way.
You should just shoot out of all three directions at once.
Or everyone should automatically shoot.
I mean, they all have guns.
Why can't I just drive and they
or
shoot?
Or the boat should be more triangular instead of, like, orbital, so this that, like, weird. It's always, like, straight on with where you're moving.
First of all, like, the camera's always pointing forward, and you can only aim by pressing that direction. Like, who's this asshole that's like, alright, we're gonna let them go all the way up to the gate, then we're gonna spawn the hives behind them, specifically, in their first combat encounter.
It's an ambush.
They didn't even spawn them in front of you.
Also, why are we going over?
Yeah, do we have a reason, or are we just like...
Oh, we're trying to get more of the chaos
pieces, crystals?
The Lego pieces that open the doors.
Yeah. Sigils.
You know, it'd probably be a lot easier to avoid bombs
what
if
do we
I could
get,
see them.
Wait, who told us to get the four Lego pieces?
Cliff?
Our free spirit.
Cliff? Who's Cliff?
The tails that doesn't have tails.
Oh.
That guy.
He's like, you gotta get all them things, and then you get put in the lyric thing, and then he goes back to sleep.
So Cliff just is like this like soothsayer that knows everything that's going on in the entire story?
He had the book.
He read the book before this show started.
Whoa, Robotnik, calm down. Fuck.
Who's talking?
Watch out,
Robotnik.
Oh, he's just around being a dick.
Yeah, he's flying around.
Oh, there he is, I saw him.
Dropping bombs, I guess?
It's hard to make out details because they're
Man,
so small.
This like, is like a classic Robotnik fight.
I just want to point out how fast Robotnik's moving half the time. Like, I don't know how he can keep track of what he's doing. Look at that. What the fuck? That's a person in that. That's crazy.
That's a person in that.
Like, at the scale of that where he is, in fact, because he's that little red thing is him, like, he's moving super fucking fast.
Yeah! Wait, how do these doors go down after it knows, like...
He's not wearing a pressurized suit. He should pass out.
Why? He's not going up and down. He's going left and right.
I don't think up and down affects it, though, does it? I think it's just certain speeds, like, your body can't take it and you pass out.
I can't... Okay.
Real talk.
I can't do this!
It looks pretty
awful.
It is
so hard to fucking aim in this thing.
Where are the rings? Yeah.
Yeah, where are you getting rings? I saw you get two just now.
I think from rocks?
Maybe? I can't hit you. No. You're not the boss of me. You're dead. I guess he's the boss of you.
Incoming. You see that? I shot it. Look at this. Look at that. I'm pushing forward. Okay, so now I'm moving a little bit to the right.
Robotnik, you don't want to call attention to the fact that you're shooting the tree. Why'd you just stand and wait for it to
hit you? Look at this. Look at this. I want you to look. I'm holding forward.
Okay.
Why am I not shooting forward?
Does the right stick have any effect on it?
Right? Yeah, look at this weird way.
I just assumed you were controlling it all with the left stick because it didn't look like it was a dual stick shooter.
I can only control movement with the left stick.
It's like Geometry Wars, right?
But
yeah,
bad,
but not
really awkward.
Yeah, but not.
Like
well optimized because it's circular. Like Joe said, if it was just fucking triangular, this would be easier.
Is it disobeying you?
Yeah.
Does the right stick aim in the direction you point it, or do you press left and right to rotate it?
Well, you have to move it left and right to rotate, but then also push forward to shoot it.
So it's like tank controls? Instead?
Yes, but bad tank
controls. Wait, do you shoot with right stick?
No, I shoot with the right joystick, but I also aim with the right joystick.
Oh, so you're rotating it like Resident Evil style, left and right, and then pressing forward to shoot.
Yeah, but it doesn't necessarily work.
I did see you just whip around like 90 degrees in 1 second, which doesn't seem like it would be controlled by joystick very well. This is a nightmare. Did they not get the idea that every game figured out like 10 years ago, where it just pressed with the right stick to both aim and shoot simultaneously? Without aiming separately and shooting separately?
Yeah, just...
Oh, there's rings over there.
I would love to get them, I just...
If they wanted to make it rotate left and right, I'm baffled that they didn't have, like, a hold the right trigger to shoot or something. Because that'd make more sense. You're about to go down. Oh, there's rings.
Yeah.
They're just impossible to see.
Yeah, because I'm in this weird
so
fucking angle.
The game just said that.
What?
I swear that there's notes from the developers in this game.
Wait, I'm sorry, what did Amy just say?
They said this is getting annoying. That's what the game just said to us.
Wow.
Like...
Wow, you just like ate that.
It's hard, look at the game. The game can't even run
wow,
this.
Wow, that's a lot of missiles.
The game's just struggling the whole
maybe
time.
Maybe use someone else? Yeah, use blue.
I can't.
The range is just so bad.
Yeah, but I mean, like, blue. Whenever you have a bunch of missiles coming at you, if you use blue, you can clear them out more easily.
I didn't know blue could
faster.
Actually break these things. I don't know why I even have
well,
different elements. Like, just.
The power is yours!
Why doesn't everybody just shoot fucking lasers or something?
Oh, yeah, blue's definitely the way to go. It's just way faster. At the very least, it's like anti air for
so
all the missiles.
By the way, I'm going against the current.
Yeah. Oh, is it moving you with the current? That's obnoxious. I feel like the difficulty spiked really fast for this feature.
Robotics is like, I'm out of here.
What's Amy's thing?
Fire? Or ice?
Wait, she also shoots fast?
Oh god, now I gotta fucking fight Robotnik in this.
Oh, well, this looks fair.
I can't even.
What the fuck?
This looks like it controls great.
Robotnik?
Did you just go past?
No!
Oh, did you win?
I guess we won, even though we had zero coins.
Oh, wait, you weren't fighting him. You were just not dying.
No! Oh, he loves us.
Yeah, why is he sad? I don't understand.
What?
I don't understand what just happened. Oh, was he supposed to capture
hours
us?
Later, yeah. Back at the lab.
Oh, he's trying to steal our map.
I killed our mortal enemy, Sonic, and his stupid friends.
No, you didn't.
I expected you to fail.
Shh,
spoilers.
Willowworms are hard at work searching for crystals.
What if we just never saw Sonic again?
Wait a second. We were
just playing Robotic from this point on.
I'm sorry, did you just have driller worms on inventory, or did you just build these while we were doing this water adventure?
Also, the map we have isn't, like, physical.
What is this hobbit shit?
I mean, there was never a scene where, like, we picked up a map and we physically held it or anything.
There's also never a part where the map shows everything anyways. It only shows where we currently
are. Yeah, did we establish that the map was all powerful, or was it just a dumb GPS thing that popped up on our phone?
Both?
Also, where was the scene where Lyric was like, I've lived here all my life, and I need a map for...
Wait, what?
It's just a ring bouncer, but you somehow didn't pick up most of the rings either?
Yeah, you should do that again to get the rings.
I didn't pick up most of the rings on the first try going up?
That was weird, yeah. There was like a weird... There was somehow a bunch you missed. I don't understand how you missed them. Unless there's like an infinite supply of... Nope, they're not spawning. That's weird. Okay, that happened. Also, you just skipped the speed spot so you get to casually walk through. What?
What? Oh, you needed to jump on that.
Did switching characters automatically make you move fast?
Yeah.
Weird.
Because they were automatically running.
You missed the thing back there.
Yeah, I saw that.
Because you skipped the speed thing, so Knuckles was just casually walking around like it was no big deal.
Whee! Whoa, we're just running on water. Glad we had that boat.
They loaded a really long bridge ahead of you for a second, and then it despawned immediately. Why would there be a trigger there to make it disappear when it was already loaded?
I don't know.
Like, it should have not been loaded yet if it wasn't meant to be loaded.
Okay, so in the... Oh, God.
Everything in this game loads at the wrong times and despawns at the wrong times.
So in the patch notes, there was a thing that said, hey, we fixed it so that the... Oh, Jesus. So that the tubes, like, doing these things would actually frame rate work?
Nope.
They're a little
All they
bit
did
better.
Was they sped it up.
They just sped it up?
They just sped up the scenes. So that way it wouldn't... Look at this.
That doesn't make it run better. Oh, well. There you go.
Well, if it runs better...
Yeah, what the fuck was the physics there?
If it runs faster, then there's less frames overall.
Yeah.
I want to point out Andrew didn't have a speed boost there, so he just casually walked up the wall. Because he broke sequence and fell out and had to come back, but he didn't go through the loop that time, so he was moving normal speed, and he just ran straight up the wall. Like, no big deal.
Looks like this ring with belt for me. That doesn't look like it has Sonic on it at all.
Yeah! God, that just seems obnoxious. All that work for rings that don't do anything.
Wow, Andrew. Wow.
Andrew, come on, man.
I'm trying.
It's a baby game.
God damn it! I can't move! It's such a struggle to actually just get... I'm not gonna even run. Fuck it. Okay, whatever.